Alright, let's fight you. Alright. Jump over here. As usual. Get this thing out of the way. What level grind exactly, but not the time of it. Ah! Why? Why did I have to bring this idea? This is not a good idea. Why? Is you know, I'm spending a little bit more of my second just to, you know, jump over here and jump back where I had to go back where I was. God damn it. Yes, I am sensitive. Why did they have to bring this up? Why did they have to bring this up exactly? Because it's probably be better if they use it on like Mario platforming games, not like an RPG. Explore, exactly. Maybe that because I'm probably missing my timing jump exactly. That's probably why exactly. Alright. Jump over here, jump over here, jump over here. God damn it. This is gonna take a while. This is really gonna take a while, god damn. Just had to get all the way from here and just basically get all the way from here anyway. More of these apperboids, exactly. More of these apperboids. Boom. Dead. And you know what? I'm gonna level ground because why the fuck not? Because why the fuck not? And I summon more of them. Great. I'll just jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Except that one exactly. He's gonna go for the psycho vism, which that gives me fear, of course. It's like he's moving his head like like you're moving your head like that. Which, okay. And you know, fear really does not even cause any much. Fear really does not even cause anything much. It really does not cause anything much about it. Alright, so let's go for a... You know what? I haven't done the Super Flame for quite some time. And yes, I press Y repeatedly just to throw every single fireball. Boom. Now that's gonna infect me poison. That's gonna give me fear. Yep. Alright. Genoflash these guys. Hold Y for power. That really does not cause anything much. Okay, now I figured why. I would say physical attacks might work better. Boom. You know, it really does not even do anything much, you know? It's like causing yourself fear really does not do anything much. It really does not do anything much exactly. Just saying though, because it really does not do anything much. Alright, so now those little guys are out of the way, so we can save again. Abdi-dibbity-do. We got a Ultra Hammer, of course. This is the last weapon for Mario, which I pretty much don't... Which, hold on, let me check on this anyway, because let me compare this to this. Nope, it is better than the Ultra Hammer. It is better than the Ultra Hammer. As again, the Lazy Show is more powerful than ever. And fuck. Jump back down and jump back up. Repeat it, process. Oh my fucking god. Jump back on this cylinder again and again and again. Now we can jump back. Now we can jump way forward and actually see this guy right over here. Oi. It's Mario! It's Mario! How did he get over here? And also, I'm going to save state because I really don't want to do this again, because that's probably another thing why. Exactly. We better do something! Alright, so we got a countdown, a ding-a-ling. Alright, so I'm gonna attack these dinglings. Hopefully, because these are probably gonna, he's gonna go for the Dark Star. Ding! And another Dark Star! Great! Another Dark Star! Fat, really, just. God damn it. And I think this is the guy where he instantly kills you a lot. Instantly kills me a lot, exactly. On my pet's fault, yes, he killed me a lot. Oh, God. It's 3 o'clock, time to recover. Which I am not gonna let that happen, which it's gonna go higher than that. Or 204. Now he turned me a scarecrow. And Dark Star on Gino again. Oh wait, no, that was Peach. Okay, that was Peach. Alright, so I'm gonna go for a Gino roll on countdown. Give him 58 damage because why not? Mid mushroom. Which I can't even attack now, so I'm pretty much gonna go for a ultra jump. 1, 2. And that was mistiming. Doom Reverb, what is that Doom Reverb? Really nothing. Ugh. 5 o'clock, time for a break, huh? Now he's gonna go for an Error Flash. Ooh. Ew-hoo-hoo-hoo. That's not good. That is completely not good. And also, I am running out of, flower points anyway. Fear Relent. Oh god. Oh, that is really deaf. Oh god, not the freaking. All right. Do I have any pick me ups? Yes, I do. Pick me up. And now I'm gonna go for a ding-a-ling. Which I need to cover this one out. Damn it! Oh, he's not gonna go for another one! God damn it! God dang it! You're not rock candy. See how you feel like that. Time for marching on. It's 9 o'clock. Guess I'll break. I believe I ran out of pick me ups anyway. This is not good. Yep. I am dead. I am completely dead. I'm gonna switch out the party real quick. Which is that, now I need Bowser for this one. I probably need Bowser for this one anyway. And yeah, I probably need Bowser for this one. Hopefully it can actually work this time. And yeah. Don't tag Peach, please, for the love of God, no! Dang it! I hate this guy so much now. And we are almost dead again. Crap. What is with this guy? Because I have no idea how much HP he has. Alright, I'm going to use Psychopath on this guy. ...241 HP! Holy crap! Oh god, that's terrifying. Could I actually use... No, I'm gonna use Star Rain. Okay, you can never cover that, all right. But that's not really gonna help anyway. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, no way, how much is that gonna work for this? Quite decent. Very decent. 979. That's 81. 54. Don't give me high damage. Okay, that really sucked. Give me a miss, give me a miss, give me a miss. Nope. Alright, I'll damage that, and I will damage. No, rock candy. Boom. And boom. Go for the royal syrup. I know I'm not commentating much, but god dang it, I am so much concentrating. How much is HP left? Do we hit 144? Holy crap. You know what? Grip hug. Star rain again. Oh god, pedal blast. This is not good. Oh god. Yes! The watch is broken! How much is the ding-a-ling? How much is the ding-a-ling? How much is our HP? 166 for this one. All right, now I'm gonna use fighting up. Boom. Almost dead, almost dead. Just a little bit more. Yes! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 267, and boom! Yes! 20 experience points. I'll take it.